What's up, guys? John Ross here from TestPrepInsight.com, and today we're here to review the Becker CPA review course. Now, unless you've been living under a rock, you've heard of Becker. They're endorsed by all the big four accounting firms and countless other accounting organizations. And personally, I actually used Becker myself a few years ago when I was taking the CPA exam, and they helped me to pass all four sections on the first try. But given all of that, is Becker necessarily the best CPA review course out there? Well, we're gonna get to the bottom of that question today, and we're gonna dive into the finer points of everything the Becker CPA prep course has to offer. And real quickly, before we dive into those details, I would just like to ask you, smash that subscribe button, like this video, and drop us a comment below. We're the only test prep company out there going into this much detail and doing this much research for you, so your support means a lot. Now, if you're ready, let's get to it. All right, welcome back. Let's kick it off by getting the boring part out of the way. I'm talking pricing and course options. Becker's gonna give you three different course formats to choose from, which are their Advantage, Premium, and Pro courses. Though given fancy names, what this really is a basic package, standard course, and a premium version. The Advantage course, i.e. their basic plan, gives you the essentials you'll need to prep for the CPA exam, including video lessons, practice problems, and books. But with fewer practice questions and less material than its more expensive counterparts. This course costs right around $2,400. Their standard plan, the premium course, is essentially the same, but adds an additional practice work, live online classes, and longer content access. This is Becker's most popular option and costs a shade under $3,000. Lastly, Becker's pro version is their elite plan. This package kicks in 5 hours of private tutoring and in-person classes for those of you that really want expert guidance. This package costs right around $3,500. And if you just cringed hearing those price points, you're probably not alone. This has always been the knock on Becker. They're just crazy expensive. That said, Becker is almost always running some kind of deals on their courses, so make sure to check out the description below. That's that little down arrow in the bottom right corner for those of you on your phones. We always update that description with the most current deals and offers that might be out there to help save you guys some money. Okay, so now that we've got pricing and course options out of the way, let's get down to the best part here. I'm talking about the quality of Becker's study materials and lessons. I won't hide the ball here and make you wait to the end to hear our big take. Our team was very impressed with Becker's CPA course overall. Their curriculum is insanely comprehensive, and they provide some of the best lessons, practice work, and study resources we've seen. Starting at the top, we really like the structure of Becker's course. Obviously, they break down their course by exam section, but within each of these four sections, they provide hundreds of learning modules that are methodically ordered to flow naturally and build on foundational concepts. Each module features the same general pattern of watching a video lesson, working drills, then a set of multiple choice questions, and finally, simulations. The video lessons are the basis of each module and will generally be the meat of your review. And the cool thing about these video lessons, and what makes them different from all the other CPA prep companies, is that they follow Becker's legendary prep books. You see a digital version of your textbook on screen, and you read along as your instructor gives you a verbal lesson. They also mark up the digital page in front of you by underlining key terms, circling need-to-know material, and making notes in the margins. It's basically like watching an expert read the book aloud and tell you exactly what you have to pay attention to with visual indicators. Following each video lesson, you then work through some skill-based drills that test what you just learned, followed by a series of multiple choice questions, and finally, a realistic task-based simulation. Together, this makes for a healthy review session on whatever subject is being taught. The video lessons give you the need-to-know content review, and then you test your knowledge and skills through multiple variations of practice work. We found this to be an incredible means of increasing comprehension and retention. And if you want to see some samples or screenshots of these Becker video lessons or drills, make sure to check out the description below. I've got a link over to our website, testprepinsight.com, where we have a full detailed written review of the Becker course that goes into a ton of detail on every feature. Okay, next up, we're gonna talk about the practice material in this Becker course. In terms of quantity, Becker dishes up over 9,000 multiple choice questions and more than 400 simulations. Like the volume of lesson work, these are some crazy quantities. To be honest, if you're a busy working professional studying on nights and weekends, I'd be pretty surprised if you even finish it all. But more importantly than quantity, the quality of Becker's practice problems is superb. Their problems and simulations are well-crafted and closely replicate what you'll see on test day. Our team really couldn't have been happier with them. And the text explanations that accompany each problem are also pretty good, but definitely not the best we've seen. They're well written and clearly understandable, and they cover each answer choice in a couple sentences telling you why that selection was right or wrong, but these aren't as good as others, like GLIME CPAs, for example. In terms of your practice questions, not only do you get these problems through your lesson work, but Becker also gives you a quiz generator tool, which allows you to create custom practice sets to work problems based on parameters that you set. This is all fine and good and actually incredibly helpful, but as you work these problems through the custom practice set, if you want to read the accompanying explanations, which you should be doing for every question, right or wrong, you have to click to see the explanation, which then opens up in some separate window from the on-screen problem, and it's always too small to read. So you end up having to drag it over to the middle of the screen, enlarge it, and then read the explanation. Yes, I know this seems like a minor gripe, but when you have to do this dozens of times in a row, it gets infuriating. Like steam coming out of your ears annoying. But overall, that small issue aside, the Becker practice work is rock solid and offers probably more material than you'll ever need. Okay, before I dive into the other aspects of the Becker course, I just want to quickly tell you about the Test Prep Insight Monthly Giveaway Club. Every single month, we give away $300 in Amazon gift cards to one lucky subscriber just as a way to say thank you and to help them prep. If you want to be eligible to win this $300, you just have to do the three simple things that I'll throw up on screen right here and have them down in the description below. It'll take you less than 60 seconds and you got a chance to win $300 in Amazon cash that you can use for whatever you like. All right, let's get back to it. So in addition to the module-based lessons and practice work, Becker's also gonna give you a set of simulated exams and live online classes. Starting with the simulated exams, this is something that other CPA courses just don't offer and is a huge advantage to Becker students. Becker gives their candidates 3 full-length simulated exams per section. This is a big deal because there's often no better way to study than by taking practice tests under exam-like conditions. And the content within these simulated exams from Becker is totally fresh, meaning never before seen. Other courses offer simulated exams as well, but they're generally made up of recycled questions from their test bank. And believe me, it doesn't help to gauge your readiness when you're taking a simulated exam and you see a practice question that you just reviewed 5 days ago. So this is a major bonus that our team was really high on. And as for Becker's live classes, which are offered to premium and pro students, these class sessions generally follow the same structure and material as the on-demand videos. That said, I think there's a couple major advantages to attending the live classes that are worth noting. For one, the on-demand video lectures, which are led by national instructors, are highly choreographed and scripted. Don't get me wrong, they're fantastic and streamlined to get you as much info as efficiently as possible. But one advantage of the live classes is that they're less scripted and the teachers will give some side tips and comments that provide real value. I got a bunch of nuggets from the live online class sessions that just weren't in the pre-recorded lectures. And two, if you're the type of student that needs commitment and accountability in your studies, the live courses are a good way of staying on track. Believe me, I know what I want to do after a long day of work. Okay, maybe not exactly that, but it is easy to say, oh, I'll just watch that lesson and do those problems tomorrow. But when you have a live course that meets 2 times per week, you can't just skip your study day. Okay, a few more quick hit points that we need to cover before we wrap this video review up. First, Becker does not offer a money-back guarantee, but they do give students a free course repeat promise. There is some fine print on requirements to qualify, but this is a nice feature that we liked. Next, Becker does have a mobile app and it is pretty good. I mean 4.7 star rating with 5,000 plus reviews good. This clean and easy to use app allows you to access your video lectures, multiple choice questions, simulations, flashcards, and a bunch more. And last, I mentioned that Becker's prep books are the basis of your digital video lessons, but to be clear, they also send you hard copy versions of their same awesome prep books so you can follow along and take your own notes. Okay, so that about does it for the features on this course. So it's time we get down to the final verdict on Becker CPA Review. I'll start by saying that there's good reason why the Big Four and countless other firms trust Becker for their CPA prep. Their curriculum structure and content are truly unmatched. With their coursework smartly organized into learning modules that cover specific CPA exam subtopics, their curriculum is one of the most effective methods of teaching we've seen from a retention perspective. In addition, we really like the format of their video lessons with their digital textbook syncing. And the sheer amount of prep work is staggering, including 9,000 plus practice problems, hundreds of hours of video lectures, 12 full-length simulated exams, and much more. Their text explanations are a little thin for our team's liking, and the way they present these explanations and practice sets is kind of annoying, but that's about the only complaint we have with Becker. Their video lectures and practice work are otherwise on point, and it's clear why Becker is king for so many firms. I think the takeaway here is that while Becker is gonna cost you more than other CPA prep courses, if you really wanna limit your risk and you want the most comprehensive course out there, Becker is a fantastic option. All right, that just about wraps up our review of the Becker CPA review course. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If so, make sure to hit the subscribe button, like this video, and drop us a comment below. That'd be appreciated. And if you want to learn more about other CPA review courses, or maybe how Becker ranks on our list of best CPA review courses, make sure to check out the description below. Again, that link's over to our website, testprepinsight.com, where we have a ton of content on all things CPA exam. As always, best of luck, and we'll see you in the next one.